You can do what you wanna, be who you wanna, spill what you wanna, be who you wanna be. Cause I was thought of till I die. Look here, man. Look, man, we have you on the motherfucking sauce this way. Appreciate y'all for liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing on the videos, man. Let's get it fucking to it, man. Let's get it. I'm still mad at YouTube because they deleted my fucking Killer reaction, my Boz reaction. You feel me? They deleted some other shit too, man. I'm tired of y'all music labels, bruh. Stop being greedy. Look here, man. We got Ron Suno, man, the funny man who started rapping, G. We finna see what the fuck he talking about, man. Let's get into it, man. Ron Suno, he with that drill way, so we gonna see what's up, gang. Let's get it.
Only cop that I let arrest me, you heard? Cause you too sexy, you heard? Like, that's a fact,
nice to meet you, man. You too.
Let's get it. My boy iced out, you feel me?
Ron Suno niggas know the fucking vibes. Gang.
One thing about rappers that I gotta step into is being the life of the party. Cause you know, life rappers is usually the entertainers. I'm not that type of person. Like, I'm more to myself. You know, I make music, so I think like, how am I gonna step out my shell and be more of the life, be of an entertainer? Because every time I tell people I make music, they be expecting me to entertain them right there, and I be like, yo, I'm not even on that, you feel me? But he obviously seemed like the life of the party though.
Yo, what it comes at? I'm a big body, not a beamer.
Punch like Robert, niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich, I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on the flocker. I'ma go hop on it.
What is he saying? I'ma go hop on that. Oh, I'ma go hop on that grabber. What does that mean though? If y'all know what that mean, put it in the comments, cause I have no idea.
Get back.
Bro, I'm hungry as fuck, bro. And another thing, why do all New York people have like a nice jig? Like, they know how to dance. Like, it ain't like no dancing, like no hardcore ass dancing, you know what I'm saying? But they got like a little jig to them, like a little swag. Like, it's like New York niggas born with that shit or something.
Facts. I keep a stack. So how could I back? Tell me, get back. Those are the facts. I keep a stack. Yes. So how could I they call me Big Suno, never Zach.
Yo, I see the video, you.
Bruh, I don't know what he's saying. What I understand like a little bit of what he's saying, but I don't understand what this nigga saying. Like, I understand like some, I keep a strap, I don't know. But most of these lyrics, I haven't understand what the fuck he just said. What is he talking about?
You was being a girl, yeah.
They gonna be Big Suno, never lack. I keep a grippy stuffed up in a sack. I got this 45 up in the back. Prison, I post a lava where you at. Niggas go hand talk, but never money. If I see Oppa, tell a bitch to line him. I cannot fuck a shorty, not exotic. She got a man that say, let's give me nine. I'm getting heavy money, then my teachers. I said, oh, Henny, I don't do the business. Tell her to bring me on the scale from 1 through 10. God damn, I nearly broke the meter.
I only understand the last few words he say. What is he saying, God, please? Okay, I'm turning the captions on, man. God damn, gang. No captions? Oh, man. That's tough.
Bad bitch name Aaliyah, she give me top, I'm taking off her sneakers. Oh, that's your friend coming, she could join too. Like, fuck it, we gon' have a threesome. I'm in a big body, not a beamer. Oh, that's your friend coming, she could join too.
What is she throwing up?
Like, fuck it, we gon' have a...
Is she throwing something up, gang?
I'm in a big body, not a beamer. I'm in my prom like Brown playing Cleveland. Said they got problems, I found a way to seek it. She wanna bump my music, but I'm vegan. I feel like Trey Songz with the settees. Oh, that's your wife, I'm grabbing on the ready. I might just hit and pass it to the lefty. She said she love me, I don't let her text me. This grip gone, punch like Bob. Niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Big and rich, I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on the flocker. I'ma go hop on the flocker. I'ma go hop on it. Yes, I'ma go hop on it. town get packed, back, back. That's what the facts, facts, facts. I keep a stack, stack. So how can I lack, lack, lack? Town get packed, back, back. That's what the facts, facts, facts. I keep a stack, yes. So how can I gain up?
Rice, no champagne, no duck sauce, no soy sauce, you get nothing.
Oh, why they had to show the Popeyes, man? Because I've been, bro, let me show y'all something, G. Yeah, I'm trying to like, I don't want to be eating like bullshit food, but look what's in my motherfucking, look what's in my motherfucking queue right now, bro. That's crazy. That is crazy, gang. Uber Eats, nigga, I'm talking about. The big family feastway, nigga. I'm not joking, nigga. I'm talking about that whole come with 8 pieces of spicy chicken, 3 chicken sandwiches on my mama, large fry on my mama. I go crazy about the fries. I'm eating fries heavy. I love fries. I'm a fry connoisseur. My mama, if I go to a restaurant and they ain't got fries, I gotta leave. I'm not capping. I swear to God. I swear on everything. If you wanna send me anything, send me some fucking fries on my mama. But look. Appreciate y'all for liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing on all the videos. You know what I'm saying? I got a few more coming today. My hair getting long. I ain't finna play with these hoes. I still got a little patch. Nobody is retwisting this. The locks won't stay. They in the front. Now I see why people cut their shit, because my shit won't stay locked. They keep unlocking. If you know, got any tips, put it in the comment on what I can do. You feel me? So we gonna end this off like.